Johan Emil Pettersson was a general laborer that lived between 1886 and 1912. Unfortunately, he went down with the Titanic.